in reality, on the ground, there is so much hope. Jesus is the God who transforms. And I really feel like I look at my life and I think about the years and the people who invested in me over the years, all of whom carried hope for what I was called to be. And I think it's really important for us as a Christian community, no matter what interfaith we ascribe to remember that Jesus has stamped his image in us, and he wants to redeem that image in all of us, and that he can. And I feel like it's really important just to know that there is hope, no matter where someone is, no matter what they're, how far off from their true self they've gotten, there is always hope because Jesus wins. So I just really feel like I'm hoping that this time that we've had together has been a time just to maybe instill some of that hope, knowing that God can do really, truly amazing things. And it's worth it to fight for the freedom of our brothers and sisters who struggle. So.